awake?
It's pretty hard to sleep with all this racket.
This racket happens to be one of the most expensive typewriters in the world.
Yeah, sure. Maybe you should spend some more money on some furniture. Talking about money, can I be paid now?
It's on the bench in the kitchen.
Enjoy yourself last night? So I've got a few tricks under my belt for next time.
This isn't gonna be a next time.
Well, why wait? I'm not busy right now. Let me show you what you missed out on.
Sorry. That was my last cent.
This one's on me. Bastard.
Told you there wasn't going to be a next time.
Yeah, for you, I mean.
Yeah, it's not ready yet. No, I told you it would be a while. I've still got some bits to redo. Yeah, look, you'll have it when it's finished. Can you send me some more money? I just spent my last cent. Yeah, look, I gotta go.
I need my money.
It's on the bench in the kitchen.
Who's there?
Open the door.
Who is it?
It's the police.
Coming. Now, my name is Detective Stone from Melbourne CID. This is my partner, Detective Jones, and this is a search warrant for these premises.
What do you mean, search warrant? What are you searching for?
Oh, I like that. Don't you like that, Detective Stone? He wants to know what we're searching for.
Do you mind telling me what this is all about, Detective?
What were you doing last night?
What do you mean?
I mean, what were you doing last night?
I was alone. Writing.
Were you writing all night?
Yeah, all night.
Stone.
Oh. Something to look at. Who's the spunk rat?
It's a woman I met last night, but she left this morning.
Well, it doesn't appear she did, does it?
No, you don't understand. She left half an hour ago.
Detective Jones, does she look like she's in any position to leave?
Nah, not in a present state.
I met her last night, and we came home for a fuck. That's it. Anyway, she ended up falling asleep and stayed the night. I got up this morning and started typing. It was early, about 4 o'clock, I think. Anyway, I started writing. That's what I do. I'm a writer. Anyway, I heard her getting up, and then she stood at the door. Her feeler staring at me. Anyway, then she asked if she could be paid. I told her the money was on the kitchen bench. She went into the kitchen and got the money. And the last thing I heard was the door slam. I looked back, but she was gone. Yeah, it's not finished yet. Well, when it's finished, you can come and pick it up. Soon. It will be finished soon. Look, sorry, but I gotta go. I'm in the middle of something.
Sorry, I had a shower. You don't mind, do you?
No. No, that's fine. How long have you been standing there?
I heard you typing away on that thing a few minutes ago and it woke me, so I thought I had a quick shower.
Yeah, but I haven't been typing. Well, I was, but that was half an hour ago.
I wasn't in the shower for half an hour. I was in there for 2 or 3 minutes, that's all. That's okay, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, no, that's fine. Do you want me to call you a cab or something?
Oh, that'd be really nice of you, thank you. Well, don't let me keep you. Sound like you're writing something really important. Keep going. I'm just gonna grab my clothes. Call out when a cab comes.
Yeah, can I have a cab to 1075 Glenelg Street, please? To the city. Thank you.
Who is it?
You called for a cab?
Jeez, that was quick. I just spoke to you people. Cab's here.
We're with you in a minute.
You okay, sir?
No, I'm fine, why? Jesus! God! Jesus! Jesus! Hey, buddy! Call an ambulance!
Jesus. No, Mama! No.
is it?
You called for a cab?
How did you get here?
I?
Sorry, it probably sounds a bit stupid, but weren't you already here a minute ago?
I got here just now.
Have you seen me before? I mean, how come I know who you are?
I don't know. Sorry, I never seen you before. I don't think so. Are you still needing the cab?
No. No, I don't think so. You still need a cab? No, sorry, mate. She doesn't look like she needs one.
Right.
So how did she come to be on your bed, Mr. Faraz? Why did you wrap her in plastic? Didn't want blood on the sheets.
No, I don't know. I don't know. She left this morning. She went out the front door after she'd gone into the kitchen to pick up the money from the kitchen bench.
You said she took some money. How much was it?
$100.
You mean this $100 note?
How did that get there? You must have put it there.
Did you actually see her leave? You say you were typing here. Now, if you were typing here, you would have had to look back to see her leave. Did you look back to see her leave?
No, I kept typing. So I have to get this done.
She must have been a dream date. You see, it's not actually making much sense, is it, Mr. Faraz? I mean, you say you were here typing while she was in the bedroom. She then gets up, she takes the money from the kitchen table. All of this is going on and you don't say anything to her or look behind to see what she's doing. She just leaves. So, out of interest, what do you get for 100 these days?
Sorry.
I'm just interested, that's all. I've only been in the unit for a couple of years. I don't know what the menu looks like. So what do you get for 100?
Well, sex.
Yes, sex. What sort of sex? Show me. Show me.
I don't know what you want me to do.
Show me what I get for 100.
Well, are you gonna fuck me or not?
You said you were typing. What were you typing?
I'm writing a screenplay. A film. That's what I do, I'm a film writer.
What about?
It's about a writer, a film writer.
Like you then?
No, it's not me. It's not about me. It's a story, it's not about me.
No, I was just saying, because you're a writer, a film writer.
Hello? No, it's not ready. It's nearly finished. Look, can you stop calling me? I need more time. Yeah, I know I said it was nearly finished. I have to redo some areas. Look, I'm broke. Yeah, I need more money and some cigarettes. I need more cigarettes. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, look, I gotta go. I'm in the middle of something.
Jonathan. Are you getting in? I'm almost finished.
No. No, thanks anyway. Talking. Answer me! I know somebody's out there. Who's typing? What are you typing? What are you typing?
Hello?
Bring me in, Mark! Can I get you to go? Mark? Mark?
Hey there, Jonathan. You got a phone call?
It's called The Writer. You can pick it up today. I need some more cigarettes.